guess it was all obsolete anyway. Your new suit's a Mark VI, just came up from Songnam this morning. Try and take it easy until you get used to the upgrades. Okay, let's test your targeting first thing. Please look at the top light. Good. Now look at the bottom light. All right. Look at the top light again. That's it. Now the bottom one. Okay. Everything checks out. Stand by. I'm gonna offline the inhibitors. Move around a little. Get a feel for it. When you're ready, come meet me by the zapper. Pay attention, because I'm only going over this once. This station will test your recharging energy shields. Your new armor shields are extremely resilient, very efficient. Bingo! As you can see, they recharge a lot faster. If your shields go down, find some cover, wait for the meter to read fully charged.
That, or he can hide behind me. You done with my boy here, Master Guns? I don't see any training wheels.
His armor's working fine, Johnson, so shut your chilly hole. You're free to go, son. Just remember, take things slow.
Don't worry. I'll hold his hand.
So, Johnson, when you gonna tell me how you made it back home in one piece?
Sorry, Guns. It's classified.
My ass! Well, you can forget about those adjustments to your A2 scope.
Well, he's in a particularly fine mood. Maybe Lord Hood didn't give him an invitation. Earth. Haven't seen it in years. When I shipped out for BASIC, the orbital defense grid was all theory and politics. Now look, the Cairo is just one of 300 geosync platforms. That MAC gun can put a round clean through a Covenant capital ship. Coordinated fire from the Athens and the Malta, nothing's getting past this battle cluster in one piece. Ships have been arriving all morning. Nobody's saying much, but I'll bet something big's about to happen.
Alert! Borders inbound.
Sir!
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by. They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Field of fire on that bulkhead. As soon as that door opens, let them have it.
Hey, check it out. The Malta's already driven off its borders.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
This is bad. Real bad.
Oh,
Hey, they're leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
And they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Get the hell out of my armory, Split! Ah! Dang it!
On board when they showed up.
Don't worry, ma'am. We're on it.
Thanks, Chief. I owe you one.
Sir, orders have reached the fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the Chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
First echelon, you're with me.
Get to the bomb,
those
double
cruisers.
Time.
Take them out one
by
one.
Prioritize
second
targets
echelon,
and fire
keep
at
those
will.
Carriers busy.
Registering all hostile systems. I'm going loud.
The carriers are breaking through, sir. They're heading straight for the Cairo.
Cortana, concentrate your fire on the first carrier. Admiral, do what you can against the second.
Everyone, form up! Follow my lead!
The first carrier completely ignored us, sir. Blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth. Just so you know, there are quite a few elites guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative.
You all right, Chief?
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site. Go, go, go.
You could make it.
Sergeant, I need you on that bird.
Ma'am?
My Pelicans are going to start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a hostile ground fire.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
are inbound on your position.
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming. I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them. That's quite a welcome party.
Thank you.
number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the raids. They're the biggest threat.
I asked for reinforcements. I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble.
See this look? It's terror!
Marine, did I give you permission to bitch? I don't think it's stopping. Get your heads down.
That thing is over here, starting to piss me off!
Marines, time to kill us a scarab.
We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now. So I may drop the second lance.
Thank you. optics in the passage below us. Deal with him, my brothers. I will defend the Oracle. Its truth must not be silenced.
The heretics are mobilizing their air forces, Arbiter. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our phantoms to support you. We've tracked the heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
I wondered who the prophets would send to silence me. An Arbiter. Unflattered.
He's using a holodrome. He must be close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line. Leader!
Stand firm. The flood.
You, Arbiter. Use it where you are shooting.
Thank you.
is about to hit. We cannot maintain our position.
Bring the phantoms close to the mine. We are not leaving until the leader of these heretics is dead.
Spread throughout the station. We don't have enough troops to manage such a large infestation. Find the leader of these heretics. Kill him now! Warriors, return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward. Cut this station loose and scare the heretic from his hold.
Keep your blade handy. I doubt the cable can withstand his bite. Keeping pace as best we can. What lunacy! He'll never escape this maelstrom and abandon him.
going to try and bottle us up on this side of the
board. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure. Watch out, Chief. Wraith's on the far side. Careful, we're
They're
coming
all
up on pouring
out of the middle.
Let's get in there. Pelican inbound. Let's clear a landing zone. Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant Battlenet. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. Watch yourself! Honor guards! Built these new structures around the old to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation.
Stop.
built these new structures around the old, to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough survey to be sure. Built these new structures around the old, to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough survey to be sure. Built these new structures around the old to protect them. Built these new structures around the old, to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I need to make a thorough survey to be sure. Means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysm. Sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Thank you.
a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim. Intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld. Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Shh, 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 shh.
far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. I don't have much time.
Oh! Oh!
Bad news. The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Close to one of the shield generators. Many of my brutes have fallen attempting to take it down. Let's see if you feel better.
Thank you.
we can!
Get her off me!
Suppressive fire! Suppressive fire!
What are you doing here? Control this capital reinforcement.
You could not defeat our lord.
Yeah.
begun. Onward.
Thank you.
side on them. After them, I'll watch the perimeter.
The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before... It's berserking!
The demon has infiltrated the Council Chamber! Protect the Hierarchs! Seal the exit!
Oh, I don't think so. Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network. Right this way. Trolls, stay sharp.
Wait a minute. I'm reading marine IFF transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below the position. Watch out for the captain. It's got a brute shot.
Here, Chief, jump in.
Circle the path.
Here, Chief, jump in.
Yeah.
jump in. Here, Chief, jump in.
You wouldn't believe that.
good. You might consider sitting this one out.
Throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
I'm picking up two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing on Truth's position, Chief. They'll need your help. This way, Chief.
Charity to another of their wretched eyes. Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity into another of their wretched eyes. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fall.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. There's something inside the ship, a presence that's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Parasite did not defeat the Fallen, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature. No defense. Endless. While we shall suffer upon the rest of infinity.
The security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
This will not be the end of us. Before the journey and the salvation.
Brood and elite ships are engaging one another all around High Charity. I'm running out of options, Chief. I can't stall the launch sequence much longer. Next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry! I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is...
I thought he was dead! Hold your fire! Hunters have come to our aid, Arbiter! They will will fight by your side.
Thank you.
Stay clear,